When scheduling work, it's important to track public holidays, time off, and overtime to ensure visibility into teams' availability and realistic planning. Steven, a people ops specialist, has account admin rights in Wrike. He is responsible for creating work schedules for employees and contractors in different countries. He adds local public holidays and other non-working days so they appear as days off for corresponding users. Steven duplicates an employee schedule and adjusts it for contractors, with 3 working days a week and a reduced daily capacity. Work schedules must be assigned to users. Changing a work schedule may affect task and project timelines, as these automatically reschedule to avoid conflicts with non-working days. Users can manage their individual work schedules by adding and removing PTO, non-working days, and overtime. Priscilla forgot to mark her vacation in Wrike, so Steven does it on her behalf as an admin, so that the team is aware of her unavailability. Now Priscilla's days off are grayed out and can't be selected for tasks already assigned to her. This task was scheduled before being assigned to Priscilla. Since it conflicts with her vacation, the task auto-reschedules around the non-working days while maintaining the original duration. Ryan's going on PTO. Other users can see the unavailable notice when at mentioning him during his time off and 7 days prior. Workload charts reflect users' work week, daily capacity, and days off according to the account-wide and personal work schedules, offering visibility, efficient resource management, and transparent communication.